Hey guys, I want to tell you a little bit about last night. Had a Royals ticket, went out, watched the Diamondbacks play the Royals. We lost 6-4. Nice night, real nice night out at the Royal Stadium here in Kansas City. We got the All-Star game this year, so I'm really looking forward to that. But I went out there last night, got all cleaned up. And went out and sat down, and before the game even started, it was dollar night, where hot dogs and Pepsis and I think peanuts, and I think that was what's a dollar a piece. And so there was a big turnout last night. So I'm sitting down in a chair I just pick, not my seat right then. I was just kind of walking around and just sat down for a while. Well, I'm sitting there, and I hear from behind me, he's like, oh, and this older gentleman had missed a step and tripped, and I got drenched with two Pepsis, a burn-in sandwich, and he kind of tumbled down a couple stairs, and he was okay, but man, my t-shirt was soaked. My jeans were soaked, and I thought, man, this is great. So I said, that's all right, I'll dry, I'll dry. I was sticky all night. My arms, I washed my hands, washed my hands, washed my hands. Sticky all night from this Pepsi spills. And I thought later, oh man, I got my Jordans on. I bought just some months back when they came out, this newest generation, or this newest one. And I thought, oh no, I got my Jordans on. Well, we're only worn about 5 or 6 times, and thank goodness nothing got on my Jordans. Didn't mess up my headphones. I got earphones to listen to the game as I watch it, which I really like. And the old guy, he scraped up his elbow or his arm, and he said he was all right. And the Royal one of the helpers, find your seats and such, come down and checked on him and got him and asked him what he had. Went and got him a new sandwich, and says, I was soaked. They said, you okay? You okay? And I said, yeah, I'm fine. I'm good. I'm all good. I said, I'll dry. And she said, well, maybe I could get you a t-shirt. I was like, oh, that'd be great. That'd be great. So I got a t-shirt for the soaking, and thought, man, and we haven't had first pitch yet, and I thought, boy, it's gonna be a long night. Big crowd, fireworks down on Fridays when they're home, and so, while I'm sitting there, the gentleman comes down whose seat I have, says, hey, man, that's my chair. I was like, oh, okay, I'm sorry, no problem, no problem. Well, in the meantime, the girl had left to go get me a t-shirt, and I'm a t-shirt hound. I just jeans and t-shirts, that's what I'm comfortable in. And she come back with a t-shirt, just one that they'd given away. And I've got it hung up. And so anyways, nice t-shirt. It's just one of their giveaways they'd given away, I guess, some of the night. So she comes down, starts to give it to the other guy, and I said, no, wait. No, I told the guys, like, man, I just took a drenching. You're a little late. I just got soaked by this gentleman here in front of us. He had spilled all of his stuff, and so she come down to give him the t-shirt. I was like, no, wait a minute, that one's mine. I took the soap in for it. And she goes, well, I just saw those t-shirt, a white t-shirt, kind of like what you had on. It's like, yeah, that's fine, that's fine. So. Excuse me. So I went and changed in the bathroom and got washed my hands and arms again. Still never did really get unsticky. But it's like, man, come home, take another shower, get all this Pepsi off of me. And big crowd, we lost 6-4. We play again tonight and tomorrow. And so, that's how my Friday was. Then I went out after the game. Well, the game wasn't quite over, and I thought, nah, man, we're going to lose. Went out, walked all over the parking lot. I hate that. when you forget where you park, and I was close, but I just couldn't see my car because I was behind this big SUV kind of utility truck. Finally found it. It's like, man, I was not happy. But that's how my Friday went. How'd yours go? That's about all I have. A little long here, 5.5 minutes. But that was my Friday. So I'm gonna go tonight. Tonight they're gonna give away a little garden gnome with the All-Star Game thing. So look forward to getting one of those little kind of like the Travelocity gnome. But it's the promo tonight. So look forward to getting one of those. First pitch is at 6:10, I think. 6:05, 6:10. On Saturdays, it's a little bit earlier. So hopefully tonight I stay dry and I get in there in time to get one of these little gnomes. So, which won't be going outside because I don't want it stolen. It'll be sitting in here in my room here somewhere. But anyways, that's how my Friday was. And so thanks a lot, guys. Just haven't made a video for a while, so I thought I'd make one. Talk to you later. Have a good weekend, rest of your weekend.